hippopotamus, hippopotamus. There's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say. In the middle of the day, in the middle of the night, when you're jumping on your bed, in the dark or in the light, there's one word that you really shouldn't say. It's the kind of word you can't use every day. Hippopotamus, you should not say. When you're climbing up a tree for to get a better view and see if there are monkeys staring down at you, there's one word that you shouldn't say aloud. It's a single word not fitting for a crowd. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, there's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say. If you swim out in a lake with the turtles and the fish, and you see a shooting star and you want to make a wish, 'cause you are feeling fine and in a joyous mood, don't say the word you never should include. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, there's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say. When you're strolling in the country and you see a spotted cow and you want to be polite and you're not so certain how, listen to my words, I will give you some advice. Don't say the word that never sounds quite nice. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, there's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say. If your friend calls you up on the telephone to keep you well informed and say he's far from home, there's one thing that will make him stay away, the one word that could simply ruin his day. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, there's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say. Now you may be worried just how the hippos feel when they hear a song like this where their name gets a raw deal. But listen to the hippos talking every day. There's one word you will never hear them say. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, there's one word that we're not supposed to say. Elephant, giraffe, and rhino are okay. Hippopotamus, you should not say.